chatter to make it through. This is the sound of voices too. This is the sound of voices too. This is the sound of voices three. Singing together in harmony. Surrender into the mystery. This is the sound of voices three. This is the sound of voices three. This is the sound of all of us.
When a man loves a woman, he can't keep his mind on nothing else. He'd trade the world for the good he found. If she's bad, he can see it. She can do no wrong. Turn his back on his best friend if he put her down. Well, this man loves you, woman. I gave you everything I had. Trying to hold on to your precious love. Baby, please don't treat me bad. When a man loves a woman, he could never do a wrong. Never want some other girl. Yes, when a man loves a woman, I know how he feels. 'Cause baby, you're my world.
this where I should learn to be happy. Never dreamed that a home could be dark and cold. I was told every day of my childhood, even when we grow old, home will be where the heart is. Never were words so true. My heart's far, far away. Home is true. What I'd give to return to the life that I knew lately. But I know that I can't solve my problems going back. Day or forever, shut away from the world until who knows when. Oh, but then, as my life has been altered, once it can change again. Build higher walls around me, change every lock and key. Nothing lasts, nothing holds all of me. My heart's far, far away.
Tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen.
Wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried.
Let it go.
call you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on this date with me, the pickings have been lush, and yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners, you might refuse to stay, and so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you treated other guys you've been with, luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort, it isn't fair, it isn't nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. So let's keep the party polite, never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady, luck be a lady, luck be a lady tonight.
Crazy time.
figured it out. I figured it out from black and white, seconds and hours. Maybe they had to take some time. I know how it goes. I know how it goes from wrong and right, silence and sound. Did they ever hold each other tight like us? Did they ever fight like us? You and I, we don't wanna be like them. We can make it to the end, and nothing can come between you and I. Not even the gods above could separate the two of us. No, nothing can come between you and I. Oh, you and I. I figured it out. Saw the mistakes from up and down. Meet in the middle, and there's always room for common ground. I see what it's like. I see what it's like from day and night, never together, 'cause they see things in a different light, like us, and they never tried, like us. You and I, we don't wanna be like them, and we can make it to the end. Nothing can come between you. God above could separate the two of us. Oh, you and I.
There is
right up the road. I'll share your load if you'll just call me.
Says I was here. if there's a prize for rotten judgment, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that. Who you think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven to you, try to keep it hidden. Oh, they can see right through me, oh, I can't conceal it. They know how I feel and who I'm thinking of. Oh, no chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no.
You swoon, I sigh, why deny it, oh.
It's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love. I thought my heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out.
You keep on denying who you are and how you're feeling. Baby, we're not buying. Hun, we saw you hit the ceiling.
Face it like a grown-up. When am I gonna know that I've got it bad? Oh, no chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no.
Give up, give in, check the grin, you're in love.
This scene won't play, I won't say I'm in love.
You're too weak, lips, meet her lips, you're in love.
You're way off base, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it.
Oh, don't be proud, it's okay, you're in love.
Out loud, I won't say I'm in love.
A burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. And the flames went higher, and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In the torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song's like
my friends and I, we crack the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party, and everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come from money, but every song is like
never be royals. It's a win and out of life. The kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby, I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. Oh, 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 oh. Let me have a dream. And I'm gonna be. We'll never be royals. It's a win and out of life. The kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby, I'll rule.
Questions for another day. I think I know what you've been asking me. I think you know what I've been trying to say. I promise I would never leave you, and you should always know. Wherever you lullaby, then in your heart there will always be a part of me. Someday we'll all be gone, but lullabies go on and on. They never die, that's how you and I will be.
Save little nest you made. When
to do. So hold out your hand and listen to someone who was once in a tree like you. And that's why I came down from my tree, and all that I held so dear. When I found my love, the rest of my life was clear. Come down from your tree. Come down. I'm
Would you go with me as we roam down streets of fire? Would you hold on to me tighter as the summer sun got higher? And we roll from town to town and never shut it down. If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't beat one more minute without you, girl, would you accompany me to the edge of the sea? Help me tie up the end of a dream. I gotta know, would you go with me? Would you go with me if we roam through fields of clover? Would we walk even closer until the trip was over? And would it be okay if I didn't know the way? If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't beat one more minute without you, girl, would you accompany me to the edge of the sea? Help me tie up the end of a dream. I gotta know, would you go with me? I love you so, so would you go with me?
When the sun beats down and melts the tar upon the roof, and when your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof.
The poor London, the poor one, the poor down by the sea, yeah, the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, it's where I'll be. The poor one, the poor one, out of the sun.
From the park you hear the happy sounds of the carousel. You can almost taste the hot dogs and the french fries that they sell.
If you were falling, then I would catch you. You need a light, I will find a match, 'cause I love the way you say good morning, and you take me the way I am. If you were chilly, here, take my sweater. Your head is aching, but I'll make it better, 'cause I love the way you call me baby, and you take me the way I am. I buy you Rogaine when you start losing all your hair, so on patches to all your tears, 'cause I love you more than I could promise, and you take me the way I am. You take me the way
Cry me a river,
want to live just sitting putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a cloud or rain on my parade. Don't tell me not to fly, I've simply got to. If someone takes a spill, it's me and not you. Who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade? How much my band out? I'll beat my drum. And if I'm fanned out, your turn at bat, sir. At least I didn't fake it at, sir. I guess I didn't make it, but whether I'm the rose of sheer perfection, a freckle on the nose of life's complexion, the cinder or the shiny apple of its eye, I gotta fly once, I gotta try once, only can die once, right, sir? Oh, life is juicy, juicy, and you see I've gotta have my bite, sir. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Don't bring around a cloud or rain on my parade. I'm gonna live and live now. Get what I want, I know how. One roll for the whole shebang. One throw, that bell will go clang. Eye on the target and wham. One shot, one gunshot and bam! Hey, Mr. Hornstein, here I am.
Hello, hello. We are going to show you a little slideshow of our seniors here before we do a little bit of recognition. So seniors, you're welcome to sit down and enjoy. Blue. Oh, good. Well, we're going to bring our seniors back out here. Well, as you all know, this is a special group, and in a year of transition, they've just been absolutely amazing. And I tried to think of one sentence that kind of stuck out to me about each one of these fine young people. And, you know, I think just about everything can be said about each one of them. And so I just tried to find one little thing or a little sentence that kind of, I guess, reflected my thoughts and feelings as far as what they've done over these last 9 months that we've gotten to know each other here. So, but first, before I do that, Mrs. Ballett has someone to introduce.
I just want to thank Lee Blosser for joining Treble Choir this year as a senior and being a really great addition. And I know that all of Treble Choir really loved having her with us.
All right, this young lady is an excellent senior leader in concert choir. She has really been great in the alto section, and that's Brianna Aldrink. An outstanding leader, an example, co-president of choir council, Travis Asher. This young lady, she's incredibly brave, and I think she is just now beginning to find her true voice, and that's Maddie Brady. This young lady, she was not able to be in choir because of a schedule issue, but she was committed to the choir family, wanted to be a part of it. So we set up an independent study for her, and she's just been wonderful to get to know this year. Went with us in New York, and it's been great. So Kathleen Donahue. This young man is a rock in the baritone section, and has a passion for the fine arts, and the performing arts especially, and that's Jason Durr. Young man is a beast of a bass, as you heard in his Johnny Cash song, with no fear about singing out, and that's Austin Endres. Oh boy, if I can read my writing. Oh, I got it. This young lady, she's one of the most interesting and unique people I've met, and she truly is passionate about all of her performing. That's Ariel Fahey. All right, a fantastic singer in the alto section, and she's got a killer belt that you heard tonight, and that's Maria Fiorillo. A wonderful musician and a choreographer with a heart of gold, and that's Emma Fowler. A top-notch player in sports and in choir in the tenor section, Griffin Fox. One of the most respected musicians and leaders in the entire choir program, and that is Parker Garrett. This young lady is a bubbly ball of fun and is always smiling. And she's a versatile musician, and that is Taylor George. By the way, let me know if I miss anyone. I'm going alphabetically here. This young man, it would be no surprise that he is full of personality, and he is a great baritone singer, holding down that bass section, Jake Gornick. This young lady, she's most likely to break out in song. That's my mock award for her, because music is what simply overflows out of her. And that's Abby Hampton. A phenomenal performer and an awesome leader, whether it's in sports and in choir, Patrick Harney. There is no doubt in my mind why this young man was voted most spirited in concert choir. And I think it goes without saying that he is just a ton of fun to have around. I lost my place. There we go. And he's a great musician, all-around musician, and that's Liam Hill. Okay, I'm good. All right, an incredibly outgoing person, a joy-filled singer, always smiling, Akeel Hollingsworth. This guy, he's just a fun person to be around. He's a great tenor. I've really enjoyed getting to know him this year, Marcus Hooper. This young lady, she is a strong mezzo, and she's got a great belt, and she's got a fantastic personality and some sass to go along with it, and that's Therese Jeffrey. This young man consistently works hard in all areas, whether it's sports and again, in music, and he's been a great leader in the bass section. Dylan Clayton. Now, this young man was not in one of our curricular choirs, but I got to know him through Men's Ensemble, and he's just been awesome to get to know, tons of fun, huge personality with a huge mustache, apparently, too. And that's Henry Freeridge. An outstanding soprano with, again, much more help in choreography. And she's just been great to get to know this year, Katie Lyon. This young lady, she may seem a little soft-spoken initially, but she has this rich, nice, beautiful soprano singing voice. And she's been so great in concert choir, and that's Mackenzie Mays. This This young lady is one of the most passionate musicians and caring individuals I've been able to meet, and that's Elena Petrovich. This young lady, she just has a lovely smile and personality, and I think has really stepped up this year musically and as a senior singing with the trio, and that's Morgan Robinson. This young lady, again, one of the most talented musicians I've yet to meet, and she's so down to earth and real, and I think that is an incredible thing for her, and that's Quinn Rulison. This guy sometimes might come across a little bit quiet, but he's so witty, and he's got some great humor, and he sings wonderfully, and he's been holding down that bass section, Sam Scholten. This girl, she just has a genuine spirit of care for others. And not only that, she's a great musician and a great dancer, Maya Shankar. This young man, he's extremely brilliant in all areas that he is involved with, and he's very modest, and musically, great job in the bass section, and that's Scott Stanulis. This young lady, she's very humble when it comes to athletics and being a musician, but she has this beautifully rich mezzo sound that's unmistakable, and that's Mary Claire Tice. This young lady has been a huge help for me from the very beginning, day one, up until now. Has been at my side as a vice president of choir council, and she's a great singer and dancer, Emily Tinney. This young lady, she is mature beyond her years, and she's a wonderful singer, fantastic leader in the alto section, that's Megan Vorse. This young lady, she's a scholar in just about every area that I think that she pursues. That's pretty incredible, whether it's musically or academics, and that's Alexa Walkowitz. This guy, no matter what's happening, he's always in my corner. I can always count on Jacob Welch to be there for me. And he's a stud of a team player and a musician, too. And last but certainly not least, this young lady. She has class, and she's a fabulous singer in the soprano section. Really got enjoyed meeting and working with her this year, Sydney Winkler. Okay, I think we got everyone. At this point, we are going to end our concert. Thank you.
Is Miss Weiss in the house? Is she? Is that a no? She is? Miss Weiss, many of us know from Select, she worked with Mrs. Vallet in Trouble Choir and at the middle school, I think, and stuff. And she, well, this suits her because she's quite a flower. She's very sweet, and we all love her and appreciate her time with us. Mira.
This next thank you goes to someone very special to all of us. She's very supportive of us when we were really young in middle school and growing up through solo and ensemble. She's the kindest lady I have ever met, and this thank you goes out from the bottom of our hearts to Christine Satinathan, because she's wonderful.
Next thank you goes to a woman who's been saying that she was going to retire for probably the last 10 years. But we are really glad that she stuck around because we couldn't do any of this without her. Mrs. Rhonda Hamilton.
And she does so much for us, and so we think that she should be properly moisturized, and so here's a bag of lotions and stuff.
So, I have some more gifts for Ms. Vallow. The first one is a bracelet showing that she's the boss. And she really is. She runs this program. We also have a dog leash and dog collar to put on Mr. Boyce because she controls him. But wait, there's more. To pick up after his mess, we have doggy waste bags.
And our last thing for Miss Vallow, it was actually the hardest thing for us to find because Miss Vallow always talks about how she's not a sentimental person, but at every event, she always ends up crying, so we can't really trust her on that. So we ended up going to Things Remembered, and we got her a charm bracelet to remember us by.
So, this next gift's for Mr. Boyce, and there's been a lot of change in the choir program this year, and it's nice to have a tradition that can keep going, especially with a director as amazing as Mr. Boyce, so we got you a practical gift, a Big B gift card, again. For those of you who don't know, Mr. Boyce has earrings from when he was a teenager. So we got him earrings, Little Music Note earrings from Claire's. 'Cause you need them.
Okay, we
We have one last thing for Mr. Boyce. Mr. Boyce likes to tell us every week silly stories about his life and what he's doing. And last week he told us a story that he had to cut down his favorite oak tree, which was very sad for Mr. Boyce. And I think, Mr. Boyce, that was something old and familiar that you had to get rid of, and we had the same situation this year, but Mr. Boyce has shown us that something new can be just as amazing and awesome, and we hope this tree will be the same way.
Thank you very much. Okay, well, now we will close this wonderful concert. And so I would like to invite all of our choirs to come down here to the stage, as well as any alumni. You are welcome to join us for the Old Irish Blessing.